18 Home Remedies for Dry, Damaged Hair. Believe what you see on TV and you might get the idea that only brand name shampoos and conditioners can give you long, lustrous locks. What those ads don't tell you is that home remedies can add just as much shine and volume to dry, damaged hair. 1. Repairing dry, damaged hair starts in the shower. Consider only washing your hair every other day. Your hair will stay clean enough, and you'll even more of its natural oils. 2. Wash your hair with baby shampoo, which is less drying than some other shampoos. 3. Wash and rinse your hair with warm rather than hot water. Hot water strips protective oils from your hair. The best temperature for your hair is just a bit warmer than your body temperature. 4. Thoroughly rinse your hair after you shampoo it. Shampoo can leave residue in hair, which dries out the strands. 5. The humble avocado is actually one of the most potent home remedies for dry, damaged hair. Avocado moisturizes hair shafts and loads them with protein, making them stronger. Thoroughly mix a ripe, peeled avocado with a teaspoon of wheat germ oil and a teaspoon of jojoba oil. Apply it to freshly washed hair, and spread it all the way to the ends. Cover your scalp with a shampoo cap or a plastic bag, wait 15 to 30 minutes, then rinse thoroughly. 6. Mayonnaise is an excellent alternative to avocado. The egg it contains is a good source of protein for your hair. Rub the mayo into your hair and leave in for anywhere up to an hour, then wash it out. 7. If you use a store-bought conditioner, pick one with a thermal protector ingredient like dimethicone or phenyltrimethicone. These protect your hair from heat, which is especially important if you blow dry. 8. Make your own conditioner by mixing 60 ml of a good quality olive oil and 60 ml aloe vera gel with 6 drops each of rosemary and sandalwood essential oils. Olive oil is a natural emollient, aloe vera hydrates, while rosemary adds body and softness to hair. The sandalwood, which is optional, just adds fragrance. Leave the mixture on for an hour or two, then rinse it out. 9. When you use a conditioner, first apply it liberally to the ends, where hair is the driest. Then work your way toward your scalp. 10. In a frizz emergency, simply use a little bit of hand lotion and smooth it through dry hair. 11. Let your hair air dry whenever possible. If you must use a blow dryer, use it sparingly. The same goes for curling irons or hot rollers. When you apply heat to your hair, it's like drying out a leaf in sunlight, you're inviting brittleness. 12. When you do use the hair dryer, make sure you use a warm, not hot, setting. 13. How about brushing up on your brushing technique? Use a brush that has natural rather than plastic bristles. Plastic generates static electricity, which will make your hair more brittle. 14. First brush the ends to remove tangles. That way, you won't pull and break your hair when you take full strokes with the brush. 15. After you brush the ends, take long, full strokes all the way from the roots of your hair to the ends to spread hair's natural oils. 16. B vitamins may make hair stronger. Take 150 mg B complex supplement twice a day with food. 17. The mineral selenium is also helpful for maintaining healthy hair. Take 200 micrograms twice a day. 18. A beneficial oil that may help keep hair lustrous from inside your body is evening primrose. Try taking 1000 mg of evening primrose supplements 3 times a day. The oil is high in gamma linolenic acid, an essential fatty acid,